Good morning, my YouTube friends. How's everyone doing this morning? Y'all, your girl, today is the day for your girl to actually go on a cruise. I'm here now at the port, getting ready to actually load the ship, y'all. And I'm so nervous. Y'all know that this is my first cruise. I'm so nervous, y'all. And I got to be out here for 5 days. I'm really not excited about 5 days. But I am excited that I'm going on a cruise. I just wish that it was shorter. All right, y'all, so I'm getting ready to go through customs, I think. So first cruise, 2024. Y'all, I hope this cruise show me love so that I want to come on a second cruise. Thank you. I hope this cruise show me love, y'all. YouTube friends, this is part of the ship that your girl is gonna be aboard in a few minutes. This is the front of it, I guess. Y'all, I am so excited and nervous at the same time.
Y'all, I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. Y'all, my sister Tanya said hello. Rhoda said hello. Toya said hello. All of them said hello, y'all. We're in the tunnel, get ready to get on this ship. I am nervous and excited all at the same time, y'all. I'm nervous. Oh my God. Y'all, this is a long walk too. Shit, I'm out of breath. Yeah, cause I'm out of breath. My God. All right, y'all, pick y'all back up when I get on there. I remain with you two friends.
Guys, burgers. Several people told me that I had to make sure that when I got on my cruise that I stopped at Guys Burgers. So I'm getting ready to try one of these burgers, and it's better be good standing in this line. YouTube friends, all of this is Guy Burgers fixing. They have real onions, they have chili, and what is this? Fried onions, I guess. All of these are the toppings right here at Guy's Burgers. All right, YouTube friends, so Guy Burgers was pretty good. I done smashed the fries, and I done halfway ate this burger. And I'm gonna go ahead on and finish this burger. Then I'm gonna pick this camera back up so I can talk to y'all. I just forgot to record when I first got. I was so greedy and so hungry, but I picked the camera back up when I finished. YouTube friends, 5 Guy Burgers was delicious. I give 5 Guy Burgers 10 out of 10. Y'all, why I keep saying 5 Guy? It's not 5 Guy, it's Guy Burgers. I give Guy Burgers 10 out of 10. It was really good. I ended up getting the bacon cheeseburger, and it was really good. It was really good. Now I'm looking for dessert, y'all. All right, YouTube friends, so I have made it to my room. My room is ready, and I'm in my room now. I just made it. I just want to give y'all a room tour. When I tell y'all that this is a matchbox, y'all, this is a matchbox. I don't know how I'm gonna do it with these little beds, but I'm gonna do it. Let me show y'all what I'm talking about. Those of y'all that has never cruised, let me show y'all what I'm talking about. All right, YouTube friends, so these are the beds. Me and my sister sharing rooms. So these are the beds we have for the next 5 nights. That's what I mean when I say I don't know how I'm going to do this. These little bitty beds, baby, I'm used to turning over, flipping and flopping in my sleep. So I don't know how I am going to do this. But y'all, I did not want a balcony, and I did not want an ocean view, because I thought maybe I'd get sick looking out that window and all that water. And as far as a balcony, I really, really thought I'd get sick being out there on a balcony. But anywho, let's get back to the room. This is what the room is looking like. Plain and simple. That's my bag there. And I guess this here is the little desk area. Got your little mirror over there. And got the TV here. And I don't know what this is right here. But they got a mirror here as well. And y'all, look how tight that doorway is. I had to turn sideways to get in here, y'all. Let me show y'all the restroom. It's so ugly. I hate to complain, but it is what it is. Y'all, this restroom look like a restroom that's on the airplane. It's tiny. This is a tiny restroom. And look, this is the shower right here. Look at that little tiny shower, and that green tile and stuff is so ugly.
Anywho, y'all, I am going to make the best of my trip. My friends tell me that I'm not gonna be in the room long, so it don't matter. So they say, but it matters to me, y'all. It really matters to me. I do not want to sleep in this little bed. When again, I put take this bed and slide up against the wall in case I turn over, I won't fall on the floor. Look, you two friends, what they put on my sister bed. Let me show y'all. They put that little whatever that is on her bed. Unpack and choose fun carnival. Yep. All right, you two friends. So we're going to do the sail away party in a second or so. And I'm going to go down there to the sail away party. Let me show y'all my cruise shirt. That's my sister there. Tell them, hey.
Hi.
I think y'all spoke to my sister earlier. Y'all. Let me move this out the way so y'all can see my little. So y'all can see my little 2024 cruise shirt. I thought that this was cute. This shirt that my sister had made for us. And I just got my black tights on with it. Yay, but I think this is cute. All right, y'all, when we do the sail away party, I'm gonna pick y'all back up.
Y'all, it's so beautiful. Waiting to sail away, y'all. That's all we do. I got my dog with me. Y'all knew I had my dog with me. Do y'all hear that horn? It's time to go. It is so peaceful out here. It's so peaceful. The wind blowing, the weather is beautiful. It's just lovely, y'all. I am absolutely just chilling. Just really just chilling, which is something that I need to. I need to do. It's just chill. Oh, it's just beautiful, beautiful and peaceful. Good morning, my YouTube friends. Y'all, this is my second day on the cruise ship, but this is my first full day. Yesterday, we got in on yesterday evening, and I am now on this elevator to meet one of my besties for breakfast. All the rest of the girls are sleeping in, but me
bed
and my
nine.
Me and my homegirl decided we're gonna get up and go get us some breakfast. Cause I think they stayed out pretty late last night.
Hey, we ain't gonna get their chicken out of food.
That's let me see where I need to go. But yeah, y'all. The other girl stayed out pretty late last night. And me and this friend here, we went to bed, y'all. I was in the bed before. Good morning. Good morning. I was in the bed, y'all, before 11 o'clock. And so this morning, I am good and rested and ready to eat. Let's see what they got to eat. Y'all, the cruise food, to me, I know it's all you can eat, but that food to me, it's not good. It's not seasoned. It's just not good. You can't find no fried chicken. Y'all know I love fried chicken. Now, us black folk love our chicken, but you can't even find fried chicken. Let me call my friend girl, see where she's at. You two friends, it is so busy down here with all of us down here trying to get breakfast. It is so busy. But they got the buffet. This is a buffet style breakfast, and they got it styled up pretty good. Let me show y'all what it's looking like. You got all your fresh fruits down here. You got your milk and yogurt and things down there. All the fruits, cheese. You got two different type of cheeses here. And you have your ham, your turkey, and all that good stuff here. All right, my YouTube friends, I done made it to breakfast. And y'all, this is what my breakfast is looking like. I got boiled eggs, ham, grapefruit. Y'all, I just got bacon. I got it all on this here plate. This is what my breakfast looking like. These are the omelets that he's preparing for us.
8 a.m.
Y'all know I'm lying, right? Y'all know I'm eating lunch too. Hi, YouTube friends. So now we are headed to get lunch. It seemed like I just had breakfast, but actually, it's been a few hours since I had breakfast. And y'all saw that breakfast I had. That was a big breakfast that I had. And I'm back hungry again. Y'all, before I leave off this cruise, I'm gonna gain another 20 pounds. Oh my God, I'm gonna get fatter. But your girl loves to eat. I love to eat. Now the lines around here to get something to eat is absolutely crazy. I'm about the 20th person in line. Waiting to get some, I guess it's Chinese food. YouTube friends, did y'all see the water that I showed y'all? Y'all, we've been rocking, not just barely. They told me that I was barely gonna be able to feel the waves. That was a lie, baby. I feel the waves. I mean, we rocking and rumbling and I ain't taking another cruise. Let me just put to y'all like that. I will not take another cruise. And today, YouTube friends, we are at sea all day today. Sometime tomorrow, I want to say 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, which would be Wednesday, we're supposed to arrive in Cozumel, Mexico. But today, all day today, we are at sea. And it's about 12 o'clock p.m. So what we're going to do is try to go play some games and different stuff like that to stay entertained. Y'all, let me say this to you all. Well, we'll talk about it when I get somewhere where we can talk about it. I'm gonna share something with y'all that I'm just not happy about. But yeah, right now we are at sea, and there's plenty of things to do here on the ship. But Not things that I like to do, but we'll talk about it.
Me and two friends,
we have a baby here to capture tonight. And when I tell y'all, these people got on gowns and everything else, and your girl got on. Your girl got on jeans on the top. I just wasn't for the gown. I wasn't for the dressing up. This boat has had me sick. So I'm doing good just to be down here tonight. But anyway, they got it beautiful. The men and the women look so beautiful here tonight. The captain, which I think is so smart to be able to operate this ship. Everybody that's involved, I think that that is amazing that they are able to operate this ship. Now that's pretty. Anywho, y'all, we're down here, Captain Knight, trying to see what they got to offer. Let me show y'all what it looks like.
Together,
huh?
You want
them
together?
You put them down.
Oh yeah, put them on and take this.
Thank you. Oh, I love the chairs.
Oh, wow, that's a big giant chair. Oh, it's
upstairs. Nice.
Oh, wow.
You two friends, you got people all upstairs dining. This is a huge dining area. All right, YouTube friends, so now I am in a theater. They're getting ready to have a 70 old school little concert deal. So I'm sitting in the theater now waiting on this show to actually start. I'll pick you all back up when they come out.
Baby, I'm in the world. You say you're pressed, so you don't
Hi, YouTube friends. I had an amazing night tonight. Now I'm down here at the deli trying to get me something to eat. And I'm going upstairs, get me a shower, and going to bed. The club vibe was really a vibe. I enjoyed it. Good morning, my YouTube friends. How are y'all this morning? Y'all, this is our third day on our cruise. This is our third day on our cruise. Good morning. This is our third day on our cruise ship, y'all. And it started off a little rocky, but last night I went to the nightclub. I love that. Love the nightclub. And what made it, let me let y'all in on a little something. What made it rocky was, y'all, the waves. I mean, hard waves to where you had to hold on to the wall to keep from falling. It was just that bad. And it did it all day yesterday. Y'all know we was at sea. Y'all probably don't know, but we was at sea yesterday. So we stayed on the boat the entire time. So we felt every wave, every shove up, push, whatever they were doing out there, we felt it. And I actually had gotten sick. I got sick. But then, yeah, but Captain Knight, we went to Captain Knight. I guess he had the boat on cruise. I don't know. It got better. It got better, all of the bumping and stuff. And then y'all, everybody, just about everybody on this cruise was saying that their partners or their group of people was in bed because they were seasick. And we had the patches. Some of us took the pills and all that. See me, I even have the patch on myself now. But when I tell y'all, I don't like that light. When I tell y'all it wasn't working, the patch, it wasn't working because it was just too much. Boy, it made me so sick. So today I'm going to do breakfast, and we are in Cozumel, you all. We have not gotten off the ship just yet because it's still early, but we are in Cozumel, and I am so happy to see what Cozumel has to offer you, girl. All right, y'all, so I'll talk to y'all in a little while. YouTube friends, look at this huge ship that's out here. This is beautiful. Y'all, we come on the Carnival. And our ship is big, but it's not near as big as this one here. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. I think that this here is the kid-friendly ship. Because y'all see they got all the water slides up there at the top. It's like a whole amusement park on that ship over there. That's the people that's walking off the ship. Going into Mexico. YouTube friends, I am so excited to see what Mexico got going on. I'm so excited. I want to see what kind of souvenirs they got. Somebody told me they make really nice leather bags. I'm gonna see if I can get me a nice leather bag from over here. But yeah, y'all, I'm excited. First time in Mexico, I am excited to be here. And then y'all, we got the beautiful blue-green water. I love it. And for some of y'all that's going to say, Jackie, you doing too much. No, I'm not, y'all, because I'm happy to be here. I've never been to Mexico, so I'm happy to be here. YouTube friends, this is my ship here that I got off. Carnival Valor. This is the one that we traveled on. Y'all, this ship is huge. YouTube friends, look how big and beautiful that one is right there. That's a beauty. That's one I showed y'all earlier. That one is beautiful. And then they got one parked over here on the side of it. YouTube friends, we done walked down this long pier. We done walked down this long pier here. And now we almost in Mexico. We in Mexico, but we almost over to where all the activities are. YouTube friends, they are selling some of everything here.
It's like the flea market.
Right. But the thing about it, YouTube friends, I thought that by us being in Mexico, things would be cheaper. Y'all, some of this stuff is higher here than it is at home. So whoever says some of this stuff is cheaper, I don't agree. The three amigos over there. Margaritas. Y'all, it is so pretty out here. It is beautiful. Y'all, they got shopping centers all over the place. Senorita, can y'all see that over there? Senorita. And that a villa? You tell I ain't never been nowhere. Y'all, it's beautiful out here. Nothing but shopping centers, but however. Yeah, they need to lower their prices, because what they have here, I can get it at the house cheaper. Y'all know how I am. Very conservative when it comes down to spending my money. But yay, it's nice out here. YouTube friends, I think that this is so cute. My last shot. Hey, my last shot. And this was my first shot. Y'all, I thought that this is so cute. I think that this is so cute. YouTube friends, I just left the Three Amigos restaurant or whatever they got. And y'all, look at this. Look at this. This here is a slice of watermelon jello shot with tequila in it. Tequila is in this. Let's taste it. It's kind of thick. Cheers. Oh, Lord, y'all. I do taste the tequila. I do taste the tequila, y'all. This is good. Now, I don't know if I'm going to finish this whole thing, because I don't want to be laid out in Mexico. I want to try to get back home, y'all. So I may not finish this whole thing here.
Okay.
Hey.
Something for your ankle. Look at
it.
Beautiful ankle bracelet.
YouTube friends, it's so beautiful out here. I'm getting ready to get a fish spa. This is supposed to actually soften the bottom of your feet. So what he's doing now is just washing my feet, making sure I don't have any lotion or anything on my feet. I'm excited, y'all. Never had this done. I'm so excited. Let me show y'all what the tank looks like. Y'all see all those small fish? That's what I'm going to stick my feet in. Y'all wish me luck.
Please?
All righty. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I stepped on his feet.
Sit before and put your feet on the H and the glass, please.
Scoop up. Okay, let me get my big old tail up in here. Oh.
Okay, please, slowly both feet, okay?
Huh? Slowly?
Slowly both feet. Both feet.
Oh, wait. Oh, so you done, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. YouTube friends, it feels so good. It actually tickles. With the little fish nibbling on my feet, it actually tickles. But it feels good, y'all. Y'all, look at my bestie over there. She getting hers done, too. She getting prepped for it. Enjoy the rest of your trip, ma'am.
Thank you. Y'all, too.
All right, be safe.
25.
I'm going to show y'all my bestie over there getting hers done.
Y'all probably can't really see it that well, but these are the benefits that you get from this, from these little fish nibbling out of you. These here are some of the benefits. It is called fish space. Fish space is the name of it. These are some of the benefits that you get. I know it's tickling you all. And they got it so beautiful. So beautiful. And YouTube friends, y'all see this big one right here? They say this big old tank right here, you put your whole body in it. That one there, you can put your whole body in. And it's so peaceful out here. It's so peaceful out here, y'all. Y'all know I was way long overdue for this peace. Peace, I was way long overdue for it. I'm happy. YouTube friends, they over there getting my bestie ready. She got two of them working on her over there. They actually prepping her to get in the tank. I'm so blessed. Thank you, Jesus, for allowing me to have the life that I have. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing me in so many ways. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I'll pick y'all back up. Let me finish enjoying my little feet deal. YouTube friends, look how they all up on my feet.
They all up on my feet. Yeah, it's $20, you two friends, and I think you get, I want to say 45 minutes. Is it 45 minutes?
15 minutes.
15 minutes, okay. It's 15 minutes, y'all, for $20. You can't beat that, though. Mm-mm. Especially if you, like me, need some relaxation. This is for you. YouTube friends, I know I have said this 1,000 times, but I got to say 1,000 more. This is so peaceful and beautiful here in Cosmere. It's beautiful. The water is gorgeous. The wind is blowing. It's beautiful out here. All right, you all too, and y'all be safe. All righty, y'all be safe. YouTube friends, look at their street names up here. Look at the street names. I never would be able to pronounce that. I'd be so kind of lost. They got taxis everywhere down here.
The Cuban cigars.
Wow. You didn't get your cigar rolling.
What are they, y'all?
They was just, oh, they over there standing up. We got to cross the street. YouTube friends, we are headed back to the ship. Our YouTube friends, I done changed into my bathing suit. And now it's time to party. Good morning, good morning, good morning, my YouTube friends. It's your girl Jackie again. Y'all, I'm still out here in this water. I'm still out here in this water, y'all. This is my fourth day. I'm only here for 5 days. Today is my fourth day, and I'm leaving out the room right now because we're gonna go tour Progresso. Y'all know yesterday I told y'all that we went to Cosmere. Well, right now we're going to Progresso. I'm gonna see what Progresso has to offer you, girl. But yeah, y'all, I'm headed to Brussels to get me something to eat. And y'all, today is actually October 31st, which means that it's Halloween today. Everybody around the ship gonna be dressed as somebody in their costumes. And I'm gonna show y'all a little later what I am going to be wearing. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'll show y'all a little later my costume.
Nope, not today. I have a shirt that says, maybe today, Satan.
Oh, no.
You know how they say, not today, Satan. Yeah. Maybe today.
Up a little later. YouTube friends, I am back in my room. Y'all talk about hot. Oh my God, it's so hot out there. Progresso is hot and a lot of walking. YouTube friends, those, I think they Mexicans, those Mexican people will drive you crazy trying to sell you something. Every which way we went, they was in our face trying to sell us something. They taking pictures of you. We telling them, please don't snap our picture. Don't take our picture. They taking pictures of you. It's too much. It was too much, y'all. Now, Mexico, when we went to Cosmere, they did the same thing. But Progresso, it was a lot worse. And y'all saw early on in the video where I showed y'all, you know, how they live over there. It's like, I see why. I can't be mad at them. I see why they hustle so hard, because it looks like it's a very poor country. So I can see why they hustle so hard, but God, dog, let us tourist people catch a break. Anywho, y'all, I'm back in here so I can freshen up and clean up, and we're going to find us something else to do. There's plenty to do on this ship. All right, my YouTube friends, this me is Jackie. I'm back.
I had to come home and get all cute for the Halloween party that we are ready to have. Y'all, I don't know how much I'm looking like a witch, but I'm supposed to be a witch. Now, I don't know how much I am really looking like a witch. I did my face the best I could, and look, I got on my long, long black dress, and I got on my witch hat. And I'm finna go out and scare these few kids that is on the cruise today. I'm not gonna get in the, we have a Halloween contest too, but I'm not gonna get in the contest. But I did just wanna be cute. Do y'all think I'm cute? Do y'all think I am cute or what? I'll see y'all later.
YouTube friends, I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get my YouTube friends. So you better watch out.
Our YouTube friends, this is our last day here on the cruise, and we are currently at the farewell party, getting ready to leave in the morning, y'all. So y'all enjoy this clip here.
Every one of you must take out your phone and put the lights in the air, because my team is highly trained to sing this song only under these flashlights. So if you are best out of them, we need more light. There we go. It's showtime.
All your backs are packs, you're ready to go. We're standing here in front of you. We hate to see you go and say goodbye. Bye, y'all. We have done our best to serve you this cruise. We have danced for you and make you smile. Already we found lonesome, we could cry.
Iron Maiden! Iron Maiden! Cheer, what about yours?
Fast Five!
Aerosmith!
Fast Five!
Hi YouTube friends, so we have made it back to the port of New Orleans where we started at, and we are headed home, and I am so, so happy. I had a good time on my trip, and now it's time to go back home and get the business. So the next time y'all see Jackie, she will be back in Mississippi. I'll holler at y'all soon. Bye.